So you've heard of land fire, but what is land fire? Well, land fire is a set of digital spatial data layers for the entire nation, developed using a consistent process, regardless of ownership, many of which will be periodically updated through time. LANDFIRE is a set of quantitative vegetation models, one for each of the major ecological systems in the U.S. And LANDFIRE is also a set of user tools that may help you apply not only LANDFIRE data and models, but other data sets and models as well. So yes, LANDFIRE is about fire. But ultimately, LANDFIRE is about places. It's about private land and public land. It's about western forests and about eastern forests. LANDFIRE is about grasslands, shrublands, wetlands, and yes, wildlife too. So you may think of LANDFIRE as being only about fire, but ultimately LANDFIRE is about people. People who live in, who work in, or who enjoy our forests, our shrublands, and our grasslands. So remember that LANDFIRE is about more than fire. LANDFIRE is about supporting fire and resource management applications across the U.S. using digital spatial data, quantitative vegetation models, and a set of useful user tools. To learn more, visit these websites or watch more of our videos on the LANDFIRE YouTube channel.